Jamatadi, welcome to East India Company. Today in this video, I'm going to check whether F6000U supports eyeball Bluetooth audio receiver or not. Since F6000U doesn't have an inbuilt Bluetooth, so if it supports the eyeball Bluetooth audio receiver, it's a USB device which is amazing and its price is around ₹400 to ₹500. If it supports, it will be a quite good buy for the owners of the F6000U. As you see, I have placed the eyeball Bluetooth audio receiver in the USB port of the F6000U and I'm getting a quite bad noise. It's a disgusting noise coming out from the speakers, which was not there while I'm playing it with the USB normal USB drive or I'm playing it with the auxiliary input. So this is the bad thing which comes out the eyeball audio receiver. So I have connected my mobile with the eyeball Bluetooth audio receiver. I am going to play some songs.
In this song, there are three kinds of bass.
So as you heard, the F6000U supports the eyeball Bluetooth audio receiver and the sound coming out from the speaker is quite good. Since I connected only one center speaker with the home theater, the sound is quite good and the bass of the F6000U is quite amazing in the range of ₹10,000. And if you're planning to buy a 5.1 home theater, you should check this one out. And in my next video, I'm going to tell you why the F6000U is a very good buy if you have a budget of ₹10,000 and you are planning to buy a 5.1 home theater. So keep watching my videos and keep supporting and hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. And one more thing, things no one will tell you will be coming soon about the F6000U. So till then, be happy, make others happy. Jai Mata Di.